Ahoy there, mateys. Hello, friends. Greetings from the seven seas and welcome aboard the VHS pirate ship. And today we're going to be talking about Weird Al Yankovic's big screen debut with UHF, a movie that was a critical part of the 80s and does not get nearly the fanfare it deserves. Granted, some of the gags in this movie fall flat nowadays, but still, this movie is immensely entertaining, and it features Kevin McCarthy, an actor who portrayed several very underrated villains throughout the 80s. And if you're a Weird Al fan, then this movie has a pretty supreme soundtrack. And if you're not a Weird Al fan, then you're probably not going to watch this movie, so never mind. It was released in theaters July 25th, 1989, and would be released on VHS later on that same year by Orion Home Video. And that is precisely what brings us together today, because we're going to have a look at the opening to that very same VHS. So sit back and enjoy, and let's get a going. There it is, the 1989 Orion Home Video distribution of UHF, and as far as I know, the only VHS distribution. Now, in my opinion, one of the greatest comedies of the 80s. Now, you might not think so, and a lot of this stuff doesn't hold up as well nowadays, but still, pretty much every moment of this movie is entertaining. And here's the cassette itself. I bought this on the internet secondhand, and clearly this was an old rental copy. Raps Bicycle Center. So this was apparently a bicycle shop that rented videos too. Huh, how versatile. Yes, I blocked out the phone number because I wasn't sure if I could show it. All right, here we go. Fired it up here. It's interesting that there's no black screen. Instead, there is the Orion Home Video title card. And, there it is. Yep. Okay, anytime, movie. Anytime. Oh, here we go. Warning. Federal law provides severe civil and criminal penalties for the unauthorized reproduction, distribution, or exhibition of copyrighted motion pictures, videotapes, or video disc. Criminal copyrights infringements is That being said, let's go. Oh, well, that's really nice of them. You know, we don't see enough of this nowadays. You know. What's next? Must be a preview for a comedy, because we're going to get ready to laugh. Let's get ready to laugh.
Telly Savalas, and I was there once myself.
Oh.
I found a way to beat the streets. It's your local Boys and Girls Club, a place where people care. They can use a hand.
Well, that's nice. Not really what I was expecting for a comedy movie, but okay. All right, here must be a comedy preview. Let's get ready to laugh. You guys ready to laugh? Comedy movie must have a comedy preview before it, right?
It began.
Oh boy, this looks really funny? Yeah, looks, funny? What is this? That's... I mean, any minute now, there's gonna be a big laugh. Big comic reveal. Any minute now, I can feel it. Comedy movie must have a comedy preview, right? Oh, wow, that was, maybe it was meant to be funny, but didn't come off right. I'm not really sure. Oh, pinball table spotted there in the background. If you're a pinball enthusiast or pinhead, it's always interesting to see what pinball tables make it into movies. Damn it, Bob. I'm telling you, any minute now, there's going to be something funny. Wow! Suspense. Drama. Intrigue. The dad from Home Alone. It seems like everybody that's been in this preview is angry that it's not a comedy movie preview in front of a comedy movie. See, look, I think we're in the wrong movie. Yeah, you're right, let's go. We're in the wrong preview, run! Yeah, I don't know. I mean, if you rented UHF, you're probably not going to be interested in this movie. It's kind of weird. What is that, Mr. Bean? Those people there are waiting for UHF to start. They're trying to get out of the preview. There's UHF! Can't believe that bitch forgot our son. He's packed and ready to leave. They're protesting the preview. Maybe UHF is in that limo. Oh, no. Flora Gene Hackman, get to the right movie. More protest. Anger.
Hi, everybody.
Anger. Oh, excuse us. Oh, my God, the preview's in front of the wrong movie. Boy, the suspense is really building here. Really building. I mean, this is intent, baby. I know the end of this preview's around here somewhere. Wow, this is a long preview. a film of the United States Postal Service. Yeah, everything you just saw is actually what goes on inside of a post office. Putting a preview of a military drama in front of a comedy seems like an odd move, and perhaps they got the wrong audience for this. Boy, I just love to read that. I don't care what the movie is, it just brings back a lot of memories. And what's funny is that not a lot of VHS actually have previews in front of them. That's kind of a misconception that they do. Good old Orion. You know, they certainly had a pretty impressive title card animation there. It just reminds you of the 80s. Good stuff. And here is where our little fun time is at an end, because legally I cannot show you any more of this videotape, as the FBI warning sternly told us at the beginning. But here is where our movie begins, and after this, it's sight gag after sight gag. Well, I hope you enjoyed this tiny little video, and be sure to hit subscribe, and I'll see you next time, only on Captain Adam's VHS Pirate Ship. Ciao, bella.